amazing what you can do with watercolors. Space and sea. This is what I call inside Affinity. Preparing the bed. Makes for a more comfortable surrounding. This time, of course, I'm wondering how the picture is going to turn out. Feel the intensity of the composition of the picture itself. Pressure is beginning to mount. I'm just waiting for a moment, the right moment to relief. Thank you. more convinced of the outcome of this painting. The end is nearing and the composition is practically complete. Just one more creature in the sea. Finishing touches. Gods have been kind. Undoubtedly, the colors in the bottom of the sea might not be anywhere near the collage of colors that I've used on this painting, but it serves and certainly lends itself to imaginative atmosphere, perhaps abstract in colors. Certainly relate to the expressiveness as well as the profound sense of imagination that I had at the time of painting it. It's almost as if I can only now become objective.